How do I keep them in these brand new titles for celebrity angels? There's Holly on a Big Dipper. We're going inside my head into my brain. There's the new team captain, Paddy McGuinness. Cerebral, he can't swim. No, I've not really turned into a massive fairground. It's just another over-the-top metaphor for how ace this telly show is. What is this telly show? It's Celebrity Juice on telly. Now in full VR. It's not really in VR, but it'd be good though.
Welcome to Celebrity Joe! Let's meet our team captains first, it's Holly Willoughby! Holly, who's on your team?
Well, on my right, he's one of my all-time favourite people, it's Jimmy Carr! My left, she's the beauty from Country Ball, it's Anita Running!
OK, let's meet our other team captain, it's Patrick McGuinness!
Hello!
Paddy, who's on your team?
On my left, I've got to be nice or else her dad will have me shot. Oh, it's yeah. The fantastic, it's the wonderful, it's the talented Jamie Winston! On my right, I'm flinging ragga rhythms like it's all free, Steflon Dog! Yes! What a team!
Steflon Dog, everyone! Yeah!
You've had an amazing time over the past few years, haven't you?
Yeah, it's been great.
Her single, Hurting Me, has been viewed how many times? 129 million, 129 million times on YouTube.
Wow.
Big up. Big up.
And you won Best Female at the Mobos, Best New Artist at NME Awards. Mm-hmm. Fucking sick boy, respect.
Thank you.
You've got a new single out, here it is,
Done Walk.
The Don Walk.
Yeah, the Don Walk.
There it is. I've got to ask you, because I ask everyone from the music industry, what is the message?
Oh, God.
Well, I feel like it's, like, literally a song for the ladies to make them feel good, and then, you know, we ladies like to dress up and then strut a bit, you know what I mean, for Instagram, so then I created this walk.
That sounds like the Peripherals. What's the message?
The message is do the Don Walk and just feel beautiful.
That sounds like the rules.
Yes. What is the message? Feel good.
Feel good. That's the message. Feel good about yourself. Feel good. That's feel good message. Feel good. Feel good.
Yeah.
Vibe.
Do the Don Walk.
Do it.
Can I do the Don Walk?
Yeah, you're
can you show me how to do the Don Walk?
Yeah, I can show you.
Yes. Show me how to do the Don Walk.
Wow.
We should have played the song.
Yeah, look at some. We ain't got fast to walk in, so you fall off of there. Can you show me how to do it? Let's have a sick beat. You got a sick beat?
Okay. So you ready?
Yep.
So we got like this.
Dream Mecca, Don Walk. Your hero, F. Your heroine. Come on. All of us, go.
Now you feel good, right?
I do feel good, yeah.
See?
I do feel good. Let's talk about some of your lyrics in some of your songs.
Yeah.
So I can understand them more. Here's some of your lyrics. This pussy ain't never been on tour. Pussy getting wetter than a seashore. Nice pineapples make him want to eat more. What's the message? This pussy ain't never been on tour. Does that mean that pussy
Yeah, you know on tour, like, you go around from city to city.
It's not a dirty pussy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice pineapples make him want to eat more, but some people don't like pineapple, especially on pizzas.
I think I know this. I think if you eat pineapple, it makes your taste nicer.
Yeah.
Yeah, although I don't even know why I'm eating it. It seems crazy.
Jimmy, have you ever ate your own produce?
No, I think I've... I think when I was a teenager, I think I probably hit myself in the eye a couple of times. Yes. I mean, now it's like, it's just a sad dribble.
Once you get into your 40s, it just rolls down your knuckles, doesn't it? It's just not the same.
You really just cries like an old man, doesn't
it? Remind me of, have you ever, like, went down on a girl and then there was, like, a bit of toilet paper? I've always
Celebrity Juice. You've never been on Celebrity Juice either,
have you? First time. Celeb Virgin.
You've been presenting Country File now for 4 years.
4 years.
How's it going on Country File?
I'm enjoying it.
Do you enjoy the countryside or do you have to lie for telly?
No, I enjoy the countryside. Yeah, it's nice to get out of London. It's nice to get my wellies on.
Because you work on Country File, you're probably well tuned in with animals. You work with a lot of animals. You can probably speak to animals, like Dr. Doolittle, I guess.
Yeah, of course I do, yeah.
So we thought we'd come up with a game where you can win points for your team and put your animal speaking skills to the test.
Oh my God.
Yeah? So I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you some footage of some animals, and I just want you to tell me what do you think they're saying. Yeah. Okay. So here's the first clip. Have a look at this.
Here we go.
Anita, what are they saying?
One of them's taking an order for the bar.
Let's have a look.
Shit! I've dropped a pound.
I hate it when that happens.
Especially when you're in the sea.
Oh, shit, that's a rock.
What are these guys saying?
Magnificent balls. I get on the balls, fantastic. And you got them both out. No girth on that cock. Very disappointing.
let's see what they actually said. What did they actually say?
Yeah.
Call me. Anita.
Yes.
You recently climbed Kilimanjaro.
Did.
Tell us about that, then.
Amazing. It was amazing, yes. So I was with 9 other celebrities.
There you are, with the other celebrities.
There we are. Yeah. 6 days to the top. 2 days down.
You can't even climb trees, though, can you? I think we've got a picture of you trying to climb a tree.
Of course you have.
There you are. Well, Anita, in homage of you climbing Kilimanjaro, we're going to play a game called...
There is a new mountain tall enough!
So, as you can see, Anita's going first. All you've got to do is climb up to the top of the ladder and ring the bell.
It's so easy. It's so easy.
Right, yep. All right, here we go.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go on the klaxon. There you go. Unless she goes. Oh, wow, look at her. With ease. She's done it.
I mean, come on.
Next up to play is Holly Willoughby. All you've got to do is climb up this children's slide and ring the bell.
How strong is that? Bearing in mind, it's 4 children.
All I would say is, where there's blame, there's a claim. The klaxon!
The klaxon! Ready, Chris?
No.
Yeah. Go on, then.
Come on, let's go find your bell. Let's see where it is.
Oh, fuck me. Here we go.
Your bell's down here, Patrick. All you've got to do is, I guess...
I can reach that.
Ready? 30 moves. Oh, there's Maxon! Have another go.
I don't give a fuck about anything. I will do this all night.
Fucking hell! I'm not even moved! I'm not even going yet, you nervous bastard! Oh, unfortunately, you didn't ring the bell, so that's no point for Patrick. Unbelievable. Shocking.
That's not fair.
I know it's not.
And the scores at the end of that round are climbing! One of the coolest girls on the planet. Yeah, boy, how's
yeah,
it going?
Yeah, boy. What are you saying?
I'm saying, how's all your pals, your Cara Delevingne's, your Nicholas Grimshaw's?
Yeah, can I
come out with you lot one time?
Yeah, you can come out any time. I think you're really fun.
You recently played Torvald and Dean's trainer in the ITV drama
about... Yes, Janet.
Yes, yes. Can I ask you a question?
Go on, then.
Why do Torvald and Dean need trainers when they always wear ice skating boots? We've got a proper picture of you as the trailer there. Here you are.
Yes, ooh. Being bossy.
Can I ask you what's going on in this picture here?
Oh, God, don't.
What's going on in that picture?
That was
there?
Actually a photo shoot I did for a photography magazine. Way
oh,
back.
Oh, it's not for TV Times then?
No, it's definitely not for TV Times. It was basically me and every photograph was kind of stuck in the inside of a cinema screen.
Yes.
So I'm not actually sure where this one was for, but I'm guessing it's some sort of like fantasy horror film.
Is he giving you a massage?
Yes, he's giving me a massage, but yeah, it does look like he's doing me up the arse a little bit. It's not.
Steph Long, you're a big fan of squatting, aren't you? You've got some pictures of you squatting. Have a look at this. squatting on the table in the living room. Squatting in the shower. There you are, just squatting in the shower.
I think that's a bit of squatting, isn't it? I didn't realise.
Squatting on a chair here. There you are, on a chair. Oh, fuck you, chair. I squat on you too. So I'll tell you what I want to do. I want to put the power of your squat to the test as we play...
Squatopolis now!
Obliterate an item which I will put on this plate
using
the power of the squat.
Okay.
Yes?
And touch it with my bum then?
You squat on it. You can't sit down on it. You've just got to squat on it.
One time.
And obliterate it,
One time.
Are you ready?
Right.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Have you had any experience destroying things with your squat?
Oh, what was it? Destroying?
Right, okay. First item.
Yes!
I feel like I've got the best seat in the house.
You'll be obliterating the rice cakes.
Okay. Oh! Sammy rice cakes in the box.
You ready? On the Olympic beats. The inventor of the squatter. Go! Squat! Squat! To me! We've got an actual replay, check this out.
There's obliteration, look at that.
Obliteration across the nation. That's a point for your team!
Well done, well done.
Next up is Holly Willoughby! Right then, we'll stand across the podium here.
I mean, there's nothing better than a camera being under your massive arse cheeks, is it? I mean, this is like...
Merry Christmas, happy birthday, that's a treat for me.
Okay. Yes?
You will be squatting
don't
upon...
Don't give me a melon.
Oh, no. The prawn and avocado!
Well, that's gonna...
Why have you given me fishy stuff? I mean, as if this isn't bad enough.
Oh.
Oh,
God. This is not gonna...
end nicely?
Well, it's gonna smell like the 80s.
You just squatting power.
Yeah.
Go, Holly! Obliterate! Oh, yes! Squatting! Some tissues, enjoy this as action replay.
Don't be weird.
I didn't even realise you were circumcised. That's nice.
Shut up.
Are you ready, Patrick?
Yeah, go on.
Yeah, let's go, let's go.
Go on.
Let's go for this. Just some flowers.
Nice.
Ah, OK.
Some blues.
Some blueies. Is that it?
One of them. Oh, fuck.
Here we go.
Go! Destroy them!
I'm fucking destroying these motherfuckers. What are you worried about that?
Why are you swimming?
Blueies, get destroyed, obliterated.
What is happening here?
You're saying?
I just had a low point in my career. I've just been in the toilet and put my foot over a sink to get access to what I had to wash out of my crack. You sold a bunch of flowers.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful.
Yes. I don't get the bloody point.
Have you got any footage from Holly's dressing room? I'd like to see that.
We haven't, but we do have mayonnaise.
Yeah! You got this, no, this is what it was like when we were 14.
Oh! Cheeky girls out there and exploring the bodies while the mum and dad have gone out. Have a look at this. Here's an action replay. Remember, I would say roughly 6 years ago, where we had our own secret club, we could never talk about it.
Scotch Egg Club.
Which we could never talk about. The first rule of it was we don't talk about it.
Well, you're actually talking about it, so you...
I didn't mention it. I said we had a secret club. I didn't say what it was.
You just said Scotch Egg Club.
The first rule of our club is we don't talk about our club.
Stop talking about it.
OK, fancy playing it?
Yeah.
Let's play it! The Scotch Egg Club! So here we are in our club, which we mustn't talk about. Basically, what happens in this game is I will go into the giant Scotch egg and I will do a position of such, and if I have a snack egg upon me, then our panellists will buzz in. But if I have a Scotch egg, then that's a red herring. Buzz in, you'll lose a point. First up to play is Holly Willoughby and Patrick at McGuinness. Holly, let's hear your buzzer.
Scotch!
And let's hear your buzzer.
Egg!
Yeah. Yeah. You're Scotch, you're the egg. I'm going to use the secret password to get inside the club.
Ooh. Wow.
Yeah. Word to your mum. Oh, best. Good luck.
Good Fancy. Trip.
Hello.
So we only buzz when we see the little picnic
I'm
one.
Not telling you, we're against each other. If you didn't listen, then it's your fault.
Scotch! No bollocks, I was in first! I was in first then! What's that?
You weren't. It's rolling around in your hat.
Oh, she's there, so kind to me.
And that's the point of Holly's team. And I didn't even know what to
do. I pressed first.
For about 3 minutes, and then suddenly I got one. It Scotch!
Oh, you fucker!
Oh, that was good!
Gutted about that.
Is the reason you don't talk about Scotch Egg Club because it's weird?
What the fuck was that?
That is horrible. Is that, even him?
What? What is this game?
What
What is going on? Fuck off! Oh, we're in first then, Ollie! How we press that
he
first?
Was it, was he? It's inside the tank and you're peeing on it.
Get a doctor to finger you, see what's going on.
Doctor said it's right cloud, it's cloudiest fish she's ever seen, but I drink lots of water.
Oh, I have an amazing life, my most amazing. I love it, really. I want it, I'm sexy. I'm the sexiest lady on television. Oh, yes, you like me, you like my hair. I'll colour it myself.
Open
my
on face. The door.
Fucking hell.
Quite pleased with that, and then my eyes went lower.
Well,
this isn't working properly.
Egg!
It is.
It is.
Let's Polly and Paddy, everyone!
Gangler.
Next up to play is Jimmy and Jamie!
Okay, what's the first rule?
We don't talk about it.
Second rule.
We don't talk about it.
What's the third rule?
We don't fucking talk about it.
We don't talk about Scotch Egg
What's
Club.
Fourth rule? Don't try and eat a Scotch Egg in one.
No, don't put your thumb up your ass.
Never.
No, because you get shit on your fingernail. Remember, you're looking for the snack egg, not the Scotch Egg.
OK, cool.
Yes?
Obviously.
Yeah, OK. Whisper the password so I can get in. Fuck Boris. Fuck off.
Fuck off.
It's got to be one more game. Fuck off.
Fucking egg!
Go fuck yourself with a bag of nettles, shout Molly.
There's no fucking eggs!
Oh, my... I don't put this on telly, man! Trying to give myself some egg! Fuck's sake! Shut the door! What was that?
What's going on? Egg!
Oh! Mini tomato. Brussels sprout.
Egg! Yes! We've got it, Jim! There it is! Oh, yes! Fuck up!
Is he auditioning for something?
Of the Scotch Egg Club. First of all, we don't talk about it, but the scores are shooting! Hey, Holly, remember the film The Matrix?
Yes.
Remember when we used to play Blame It on the Boogie?
Yes.
We've combined them together, so let's play Blame It on the Boogie!
Hello, and welcome to the Nebuchadnezzar's hovership in the heart of the Matrix. This is my friend, Dwarfius. What's going to happen here is our teammates will be dancing to a tune, whilst Anita, who is wearing sound-cancelling headphones, she has to guess what the tune is just simply by the power of dance. Jimmy?
Quick question. Why are you dressed as Mick Hucknall's ghost?
You've seen The Matrix 2?
Yeah.
I'm one of those dudes.
No, I'm with you. Okay.
Okay, I need to put your headphones on.
I can't hear a word anyone's saying.
That's
really.
Exactly the point.
That's
You've got to guess
point.
What they're dancing to. I'm going to program a dirty beat into the Neb.
Right.
Here we go.
Okay. All right.
Oh.
Snow is falling.
Keep singing.
Keep singing.
Why?
That is.
High fives are for closers.
I was three when it came out. Come on.
You were three when it came out.
I like that you know the exact age you were when it came out. But anyway, let's throw down another dirty beat. Okay, go off your
city. This is hard.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath a hot sun.
Guns, like firing, driving, shooting, I'll shooting stars, shooting bullets, guns, fire, feeling like gunshots, trigger,
oh, so close.
Trigger pull, microphone, driving,
gotta hit the road.
Driving,
gotta hit the road.
There's a mountain. It's a rocket firing, and it's a driving tank.
I'm driving, I'm driving. Where are you going?
I'll be riding shotgun.
Together. Driving, firing.
Oh,
shooting.
That's hard.
I'm shit.
Take it off. This is what it was.
I'll be riding shotgun.
Anita, how old were you when it came out?
37.
Yes! Holly, we're going to give you a go. You're good at this. Right.
Come on.
To Orpheus, drop a dirty beat.
People talking without speaking. People hearing
it
without
so quiet. I can hear you. I can hear silence. Silence is golden.
These beats sound like dirty hour.
Silent night, star bright. Listen, can you hear what I hear?
How about dirty these beats? The most beats.
Can't hear.
The really clean beats.
Silence is golden. Sound! Sound of silence!
Yes! Yes! Next up to play is Paddy's team! Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready for a dirty Matrix beat?
Oh, yes,
I've caught your Matrix accent now. I said Matrix, I mean Matrix. Okay, let's have a Matrix beat.
Booty. I love my ass. Spank that ass. Smack it.
Previously, Jamie already told me she's not very good at song titles.
Big booty girl. Smoking. But big butt. I love big butts. So I can't die.
Drop a beat. Drop a beat.
Come on.
She's giving me
the classic.
Right. Yeah, but Dildo.
Vibration. Yes. Good.
No talking.
Yeah. Vibration. Good vibration.
Yes. But the scores at the end of that round are shooting. Hey, if you're like me and you enjoy advertisements, enjoy these advertisements. We're going to an ad break, so you in three. Yeah. Coming up after break, if you can find Patrick McGuinness's brother.
Yeah. Oh, that's hot. That's a
we've got a little sneaky game here. I'm going to give you a point for your team if you can find Patrick McGuinness's brother, who is in the audience somewhere. Wow. Apparently, it looks just
for
like
real?
Him.
Yeah.
Go!
Go!
Let's see if you can find him. Where is Patrick's brother? He's in the warmer. You're getting a bit warmer. Oh, that's hot. That is hot. Legally, now you've hugged him, you are actually married to him. That's a bottom rule. That's a bottom rule. Point for your team, Holly!
Paddy,
you and your brother are like fucking Jedward, man. They look exactly the same.
There's all to play for in that final round. It's the buzzer round!
Holly, what's your buzzer this week?
Holly, back
Holly back from Rio.
Paddy, what's your puzzle this week?
Paddy McGuinness sponsors Loose Women.
All right, then. OK. The first question, who's this?
I said bingo, not flamingo.
Steph Swindon.
That's correct. Yes.
Who's this? Swimming? Fook that.
Madison.
Steph Teflon.
Yes, I'm on.
Steph Lon. Steph Teflon Dom.
It's Steph Ton Lon Nonstick Pan Dom. Who's got a femi in this picture?
Can I have a ooch?
Oh,
what?
Jamie's dad.
What?
Let's have a look.
That's correct. Yes!
Hang on.
How did you know that? One shot of the crush.
Because I paused it on that and you know. I'm a huge fan.
Who's this?
Oh, my God!
Can I have a
Holly's team.
That's Jamie.
That's correct.
Yeah. I didn't realise you went to school.
Yeah.
Who's this cheeky little chapper? Welcome to Top Gun, Sheridan.
Stuff like
yes, we are all over that. Okay. That is James. Serious.
That is Jimmy. That's me.
No, it's Fred West.
So sweet.
Watch, Jamie got spread on her face.
Oh my God.
Can I have a Guinness?
Is it Paddy's mayonnaise?
Let's have a look. Let's see. No, it's a lizard.
Oh. What the fuck's that, Jamie?
Come on, Jamie, you get lizard.
Who's this chicken pretending to be?
Who's that?
Who is that?
Was it John Bon Jovi?
Can I have a snake
bite? John Bon Jovi.
Jimmy, on Holly's team, said John Bon Jovi. Let's have a look. That's
yes!
Come on.
Yes!
Come on.
Who's this chicken pretending to be?
Oh, come on.
This isn't going to make the edit, but... That was Paddy's team.
Hitler.
Let's have a look. Yes, that's correct. A point for Jimmy if he can do a convincing impression of two whales making love. That kind of one. That's the end of the buzz around. That's the end of this week's Celebrity Juice. Ooh, it's tight. Very tight indeed. The winning team is...
Hey, Top Gun for me, but it was Holly's team! I'll keep climbing if you don't see you for a week. I'll see you for a window. Let's dance! I'm the such a motherfucker, another like me.